farmer left to harvest a home and 80 acres. The faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom.
Bonjour tout le monde. Donc 32 contes, 4 murs, il y aura un petit tag. Au 12e mur, on sera à midi. Donc je vous fais un petit mur à musique.
A hooker and a preacher riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for...
Et là, vous partez sur le deuxième mur. On va faire la première section. On est à l'appui gauche et on va faire pied droit en diagonale, touche du gauche, recul le gauche, touche du droit. Avec le pied droit, talon, hook, talon, hold. Donc on refait. Devant, touche, recul, touche, talon, ou talon, rien. Avec les comptes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Deuxième section, coaster step du droit. Recul, rassemble, avance, scup du gauche. Diagonale avant gauche, touche du droit. Diagonale arrière droit, touche du gauche. Donc on refait la deuxième section. Coaster step. Scup, diagonale, touche, diagonale arrière, touche. Deuxième section avec les comptes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On va refaire les deux sections. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Troisième section avec le pied gauche. Talon, hook, talon. Hold et c'est leur quart de tour à gauche. Derrière, quart, côté, scup du droit. Donc on refait la troisième section. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 avec le scup. On refait les trois sections. 7, 8 et 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Dernière section, je la fais à midi. On va faire un vaille à droite, croisé arrière, à droite avec un touch. Un rolling vaille à gauche, quart de tour, demi-tour, quart de tour et on finit un scup du pied droit. Ce qui donne avec les comptes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Donc là, on a fait les 4 sections et on repart du début. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Corée fini, on fait le deuxième mur. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Donc, au 12e mur, il y aura un tag. On sera à midi. Un tag de 8 comptes qui donne, avec le pied droit, on fait talon en avant, on ramène. Avec le pied gauche, talon en avant, on ramène. Pied droit devant, pivot demi-tour, on est à 6h. Pied droit devant, pivot demi-tour, on est à midi. Et on est en appui gauche, ce qui donne avec les comptes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Et on reprend la danse du début. Allez, on va faire ça à musique.
A hooker and a preacher
Riding on a midnight bus, bound for Mexico. One's headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw a stop sign. And 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are free wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left to harvest a home in 80 acres. The faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children. And did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he laid his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go.
Voilà, voilà. Donc j'espère que vous avez eu le petit tag à midi pour 12e mur. Donc talent, ramène, step demi-tour deux fois. Voilà. Donc j'espère que la musique vous plaît ainsi que la chorégraphie. Merci beaucoup et à très bientôt.
Farmer left to harvest a home in 80 acres. The faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children. And did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? As he lay his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's a story that our preacher told last Sunday. As he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see, he said, bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take When you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.